Leaders should visit a school and discuss the issue about violence against children with the teacher and student and act accordingly.
I call on world leaders to do whatever it is they can do to provide funding, laws and policies that will protect children and ensure education for every child.
हामीले विद्यालयमा बालबालिकामाथि हुने हिंसा विरुद्धको काम गर्नको लागि पहिलो सुरुमा त हरेक स्कुलमा साइकोलोजिस्ट राख्नुपर्छ र साथै कर्पोरल पनिसमेन्ट नदिने नियम लागू गर्नुपर्छ।